Ultra Dead Mouse promotion.
I thought it was the closer one. There's...
not quite.
You guys are gonna be cheering for so long? Non-stop.
It's like way out there.
Oh, my eyes don't even work that good. Might as well have just started at Snowk and came down here.
Yeah. Are you ready, James?
I think so.
Doping control? Is there doping control? have we had urine tests yet?
No, but I think there's a few people down there that need to have some testing. How much preparation did you put into this?
One canoe, but years of canoe training. That's key to see.
Excellent.
I'm just going to envision myself as Jeff Simons conquering the water.
Yes, that's a good way to envision it.
Stroke. What would stroke JS do?
WWJS?
No,
WWJSD.
What would he do?
He'd win.
Let's go, Team Risky Business!
Go, 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 go!
Go, Josie!
Go, Josie! Come on, James! Don't tip it!
Get off the ground!
Good job!
Those guys are both crowding on the same side.
Oh, they're doing fine.
Let's go,
guys.
They did it. They didn't tip.
It's total mayhem out there. It's been half an hour and already the first boat is moving in and it looks like it's a canoe or something.
The first team coming through is an outrigger team. Just press the outrigger.
It's so cold.
Finish all the cars and then this is what we're having to deal with, so
I'm done. Oh.
It's gonna be a snowshoe kind of a day.
With honor, we should be doing some little video here because I missed her going. Here's Mike, conquered the road bike, came in. We are now in the running. Here he is, doesn't even look winded.
Not breathing hard.
Not breathing at hard. Could do this all day long in the snow. Road conditions. Woo! This is some in between leg filling up.
And then currently, Sophia is sweating it out on a 2-hour epic uphill run.
or being eaten by a cougar, we're not quite sure. She has a cougar bell though, it's pink, don't worry. First mountain biker is in.
Should we be
concerned?
Yes, we should.
Alright, coffee break. Terminated.
Just chilling.
179, 180.
And Sophia's gonna be thrilling. That's a pretty bad rhyme, but about time that she showed up here.
How do they know that somebody hasn't slipped and broken her ankle?
They don't.
That's the thrill of the race.
That's the cougar bait part.
Three people last year went down to cougar injuries.
This is the snow run bike transition zone. We're waiting for Sophia.
Take forever.
They're jumping out of the bushes, snagging hot guys.
We have just received word that Sophia has passed the gun barrel. James is going out to meet her, and then Mike will do the handoff with her. She is just under 2 hours, which is excellent. Here she comes, you can hear her a mile away with her cougar bells. Full of spunk, not bonked at all. Woo! Way to go! Woo!
There you go, Mike.
It is up!
You got it, buddy!
Kevin. How was it, Dave?
Go, Kev, go!
That was
go, Kev.
Way to go, Kev.
Say bye.
His Coke. Good job, Kev. Have a good one. Woo-hoo! So here we have the ski patrol cabin and the amazing fire. That's gotta be James. But let's look in. Yeah! Woo! Is it?
Guys, awesome.
Good job.
Jeff, you know how long it actually took you to do?
Okay, so our finishing time was 1 p.m.
Thank you very much.
Exactly.
Oh, you know, I just came out. The team came together. We've been coming together as a team all year, and we just came out onto the ice and kept our sticks on. Heads down and,
worked hard in the corners.
So, yeah, really, really worked around the net, and, just really happy with the performance today. We're looking to the playoffs. So,
Put bucks on the net and good things happen.
Put more bucks on the net than the other team.
Yeah.
As long as you score more than them, you'll win the game at the end of the day.
Cheers.
6 points.
Nice.
Individual that did this as a solo athlete.
Yeah.
And not only as a solo athlete, I mean, just an amazing time, but he was fourth overall. 4 hours, 39 minutes, 16 seconds. Well done.